Hey guys, Darcy here from Last One Standing Strategy. Today I'm going to show you how to make fire out of your fire alarm. So first we're going to take our steel wool, pull it apart a bit, make sure there's lots of space in between the strands. See what's happening here. Okay, put it down on a surface. We're not worried about melting or burning. I'm going to take a battery out of the fire alarm, touch both prongs. The surface here, give it a little shake, see what's happening.